For me, conducting here, it's so special because even though for London it's the biggest theater, it feels very intimate and actually not as large as it seems. It feels so intimate in the sense that I really feel the audience around me just participating with me on my shoulders. Literally, I can smell the audience and they can breathe with me kind of thing. But what's most special about it is the history, the fact that there was, before opera was performed, there was more variety. And you can feel that backstage. You can feel it within the dressing room area. It's so special that the Coliseum isn't intimidating. I see the outside box office area, and I see the Londoners checking out what's going on. And it's not intimidating to go to the opera, because what we're doing is theater. It's drama. It's exciting. But people just don't know that. But I think in London they do, and they come to the Coliseum, because they see that opera is fun. It's something you do for stimulation, for settling down. It's just like going to the movies, it's like going to the theater, going to the opera, the Coliseum.